Hello, this video is part of a series showing you the best parts of Piranesi so you can use it more effectively. In this video I'll show you how to create a glass layer for this EPIX file. When I made the EPIX file I hid the glass from the front of the building in the modeler before generating the EPIX file. Here I've opened the same model in Veduti and I go to the materials window, pick the material and choose Export Faces. I save it as a Piranesi cutouts file, and back in Piranesi I can load the file using the cutout manager. This creates me a floating cutout for the glass. I'm going to put that now into a layer, so I create a new layer, burn in the cutout and drop the layer opacity down to about 50%. Now you can see we've got glass sitting in here, but we've still got the other layer behind with all the depths and materials, and we can continue to paint that. So I'm going to hide the glass layer and place a cutout inside the building, and then I can bring the glass layer back and we can see the cutout through it. So that's how to create a glass layer. To find out more about Piranesi, please visit our website at piranesi.co.uk.